that's granted.
Yay! There's no riddle I can't solve.
Sure, tomorrow.
Yeah, calm down, lady. You only solved a child's riddle.
Better than nothing.
I guess I didn't tell you why I'm afraid of the dark. It's not a happy story.
Well, if it's something heavy, maybe I'll pass on the story for now.
Mm-hmm. I see.
Okay, sorry, Monica, come on. Mess up, not the bag. That's not a good sign. Challenge, you want to get past, you gotta win at hide and seek. Oh, great. The one hiding is a good singer, songs are good, and when that song is sung, Beast Monokuma goes crazy. Oh, crud. When the song ends, he overheats and explodes. You do not change your sketch your times. Basically, a survive types. Find the kid without getting caught. Tutorial, only use the move technique. For both of them. Dangerous technique. Beast Monokuma, oh, those things are primal. That means they're using Genocide Jack. Beast Monokuma controlled by the children's song. When they sing, they go berserk, and they stop, they explode. But don't be afraid. Find the child before you, and take him out. Then you can disable all the Monokuma. It's gonna be different. There. Iron Maiden's shaped like Monokuma is where it shows sin to be hiding. But only one of them. choose the wrong one, you get ambushed. Ooh. Choose wisely. Avoid the wrong monochromas. Beast monochrome moving patterns. Like left, up, down, left, or right. So figure that out before making your plan. When you're looking for the right one, trust the singing voice. Meaning if you hear it over the music is loudest. Tip number 3, visual guide, it'll give you a good idea where the song is. With the move technique, no, before it. Circles, visual guide.
So you don't have to fight against those beast monochromas if you find the singing hit.
That's it.
It's a pain in the ass, but it's better than fighting against them.
Sean starts.
They're all over the place. It's safer just to look for the hidden rat.
There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 of these things. This might be difficult. Find the key without getting spotted. One past the entrance. There are 4 of them. You can only use the movement. Truth card. Let's see if I get this right. Into the room, there'll be a yellow ring. So yellow blue purple, you're far, near, and very close. As you enter a room, go down the middle, straight to the end, turn left. Very top. Monica remained right behind the three beasts that don't move, supposedly. Oh, really? Okay, so let's get moving.
Why?
worked. Nice. That was very handy.
With this, we can get outside, right? Nothing to worry about now, right?
Don't jinx it, Toko. Ghost that wants to die.
Which reminds me.
Seriously, no. Ghosts are all paranormal stuff. What are you thinking?
But
funny you mentioned that. She just dislikes dark places, big deal.
Are you an idiot?
Trauma. Experience locked in a dark place. Literally.
Don't mess with me!
2 days and 2 nights.
Oh. This is the worst.
It connects darkness with trauma, subconsciously. I don't blame you. Locked up for 3 days and 3 nights. Ouch. Server in the day. Not now, Toko.
Sorry.
Too soon. So what is gonna do with those? Monocones. We should be done, right?